Zach got stuck by going the wrong direction. Not quite.